The following is a non-profit fan-based parody. JoJo's Bizarre Adventure is property of Hirohiko Araki, David Productions, Tokyo MX, and Viz Media. Please support the official release.
Lord Dio, it has come to my attention that the Joestars are now aware of your existence. But don't worry, I have everything under control. I've made the necessary actions to make you feel reassured. All I need for you to do is to say the word, and I'll make it so. Please, Lord Dio, say the word. Speak with your voice that gives me goosebumps all over my body. The voice that makes my body lust for more. The voice that makes my knees buckle and my legs turn to jello. Speak in the voice that turns my pants into Niagara Falls. Speak.
Today is not so bad, because today is Tuesday, and Tuesday is Fajita
Night! Fucking Mother Nature!
JoJo!
You got fucked up.
Wait, is that? Holy shit, it is. Robert Downey Jr.! Damn it, he's gone. And all I wanted to know is if he got that thing I sent him.
JoJo! Oh, I was so worried about you. I saw you fall, and I thought to myself, OMG, is he gonna be okay? Don't worry, I got you a bandage.
Bandage? What a strange device. Do I eat it? Is it microwavable? Does it taste like Pop-Tarts? I don't know. Maybe if I try eating it with dirt.
It tastes like ass!
Oh, you're so funny, Jotaro. I knew you were the right person for me to stop.
Yeah, whatever. So, I was wondering, how about I take you back to my place and I drew you like
curtains? What the f- Oh my god, it's the nut! This strength, it's not that of a woman's. She must be a tiger, or Beth Phoenix.
Wrong and wrong.
Wait a minute. You're not Robert Downey Jr. Just who the hell are you?
Noriaki Kakyori. And this is my stand, Hierophant Green.
Hair what now?
No, Hierophant Green.
Hermaphrodite Green?
No, it's pronounced Hierophant Green. Hierophant. H-I-E-R-O-P-H-A-N-T. Hierophant Green. No, shut up! No!
Hierophant. Fant.
Green.
Green.
Hierophant Green.
Tom Green.
Okay, now you're just messing with me!
Yeah, I do that sometimes. Now tell me, how is your stand taking over this girl?
Simple. I went inside of her.
What? How? Are you f***ing kidding me?
Nope.
You mean you're controlling her?
Yep. From her vagina.
My sexy face!
It's useless, Jotaro. If you attack my stand, you'll be attacking the girl. You're finished!
Oh god, it's so gross! Oh, stop it, stop it!
Oh god, oh, that looks so gross, oh, ah, it'd look even worse in reverse.
Oh god, I was right!
Alright, now that I've dragged your stand out, you can answer me as to why you attacked me.
It's what Lord Dio commanded.
So you work for Dio, eh? I guess that's reason enough why I should kick your ass.
I warn you, Jotaro.
Wait, how does stand get
my
there?
Stand doesn't like to be in open
space.
It would much rather be hiding in something like a dark corner. Or hair bangs.
So, it's emo.
What? No, it's not emo.
You said it likes to hide behind hair bangs. Pretty sure that's what emos do.
That doesn't mean it's emo.
Dude, it is crying from its wrist. That is hard emo, bro.
Enough talk. Now, take this, Emerald Splash. There's no way to be able to deflect this. Damn irony!
Yo. You're lucky I'm in a good mood today, Kakyoin. Because today is Tuesday, and everyone knows Tuesday is fajita night.
But it's Thursday.
Die.
Wins.
All right, Kakyoin. Now get up and tell me about Dio. Kakyoin? Damn it.
Well, I'm glad you brought food over, Jotaro, but I'm not in the mood to eat one of your classmates. Again.
We're not gonna eat him, old man. He pledged loyalty to Dio, and I figured if I brought him here, he could give us information. But what strikes me as strange is why he would.
The answer is right here.
Damn. That is some serious head herpes.
This is not herpes, Jotaro. That's a bud flesh from Dio's blood cell. He's using it to control him.
Well, then in that case...
Jotaro, what are you doing?
I am going to calmly remove the bud flesh from his brain. Don't worry, Granddad. I play Trauma Center for the Wii, so have faith in me.
Yeah. What up?
Saved my life. I don't think I can express in words how grateful I am to you. Oh wait, I found him.
What was that?
It came from the kitchen.
The kitchen? Wait, that's where your mother is most of the time! Oh no, Holly! Wake up! Wake up!
So, people are in the kitchen. Does that mean food's ready?
Dadnabbit, Jotaro! Don't you see? With Dio's awakening, everyone in the Joestar family has been infected by this. Even your mother. And since she's a quiet, gentle soul, her stand is causing her to become ill.
Wait. If she's sick, who's going to make fajitas?
Okay, how do we save her?
We must defeat Dio! It's the only way!
But we don't know where Dio is.
Egypt. It says on this fax that the picture you sent in to the Speedwagon Foundation confirms that Dio is in Egypt.
How did they know just by looking at that picture?
Never underestimate the power of Ouija. Hallelujah. Jotaro, if there's anything I can do to help you, anything at all, just say the word, and I'll be on it like a fat kid on cake.
Back your things, we're going to Egypt.
Oh, well, that's kind of, yeah, because, you know, money is what I was kind of thinking would be more on the line. But killing vampires works too.
Well, this is our ride. P. Diddy don't got sh** on us.
That reminds me, Jotaro. I did not quite catch the name of your stand. Star Platinum. A fine choice.
The writer's not allowing me to name my stand. I would have called it something like Super Mega Ninja Galvatron Deluxe. Yeah, that'd be awesome.
Say, old man, when did the stand names not start to suck?
Around part 5.
What makes you say that?
How does the stand name Metallica sound?
Awesome.